The world is a vast lake of conceptions, and I, a human being, a creation of God in disguise, a body made of decomposable matter, am just another perceiver of these conceptions. Some of these are wise, and some of these are ill. Talking about the ill conceptions, they have the power to wreak havoc upon you. And this is where a ruthless mind is born.